Hi guys, hope you're doing well. So today we are going to have lunch at one of the new places that have just opened up in Port Louis. It's called City Spice. The food is apparently really nice. They serve Indian food, so today I'm going to check out how it is. So this restaurant is just opposite to the G2 hospital in Port Louis. That's the busy street during an afternoon. Now we have just received compliments of the house. Some papad for starter. Looks very crispy and not so oily from outside. Called aplam in local language.
Local language called
aplam. In Creole it's called aplam. In Tamil it's aplam.
Yes.
Yeah, now we're going to try papad. So aplam or aplo or papad is served with the green chili chutney and some pickle. Damn, that looks spicy.
It's all I'm doing.
It's good.
That's chicken kolhapuri.
Yes, sure.
This is veg kolhapuri. This is prawn curry. Looks nice. Some butter kulchas. Chicken karahi. Spicy. Food is so good. Just arrived and everyone is just ready to eat. Looks irresistible, tempting, and this is the prawn curry.
No, that's the prawn curry.
Chicken karahi, and you can see some hint of cream there. That's the prawn curry.
Cheers.
Twice we have the chicken kolhapuri, then we have the chicken karahi, then we have prawns, we have aloo gobi, and then we have the veg kolhapuri. The food was amazing. So if you're in Port Louis or just happen to be in Mauritius and you're craving for those Indian spices and delicacies and you want to taste authentic Indian food, I can recommend this place to you, so it's definitely worth your time. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.